So that's the I-beam over there, right?
Yeah.
The wind rating on these are pretty good too, aren't they? I've actually never seen any of them blow off, not one. Nice maintenance-free system. So with any luck, you should be out of here by 1, 2 o'clock maybe.
He's learning today.